Today is the 23rd day of the LEGO Advent Calendar of LEGO Friends. Yesterday we had the microscope, the present for Olivia that is hanging in the tree. Today we're gonna open door number 23. Let's go! And I'm wondering what we're gonna find behind door number 23. And it's a Christmas tree! Finally we're gonna build a little Christmas tree for the LEGO Friends. That's awesome! I really looked forward for this one. I saw it already on the box and I wanted to build it. It took 23 days, but now finally we can build the Christmas tree. And we start with the tree trunk, brown round pieces that we put together so that we have the tree trunk. Then we're gonna put some light blue, blue. And then we're gonna put some light green and some dark green pieces, these slopes, onto it. And they form the bottom layer of the Christmas tree. And then underneath we're gonna put these Christmas lights. And then we get a second layer of these light green and dark green slopes. But they are a little bit smaller and they give this triangle shape to it. And also here we put some lights underneath. And then we have these two bricks with a hole inside. That of course is when you want to hang it in the Christmas tree. But we're gonna put it of course in front of the chalet with the presents. Then we have a little place where all the friends can gather for the Christmas. And then on top we're gonna put this little cone. And then totally in the top we have a little star. Like we have the snowflake in the Christmas tree and here we have the little star. And here somewhere I have a little star extra. So let's put an extra light in the Christmas tree. Looks a bit fuller. I think it looks great, let's put it with the girls. Presents to the side. Presents under the Christmas tree. Girls around it, this is awesome. Thank you for watching, till tomorrow!